bought a GoPro and he films underwater.
Something like that.